to then go and show how to speed up Windows 8 and Windows 7. So first of all, when you got like Windows 8 so slow, all you must do is click on the folder and go, and just the same in the Windows 7, exactly like the same. Just right click computer, go to properties, and as you can see, advanced system settings. Go to settings. For you, it will be just like that, exactly. So in Windows 8, we just adjust for press performance, and Windows 7, just click the same, but it will show, it's the last one to like enable Windows button, just click that, or it will be like classic. So please subscribe and like my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.